Good morning, this is Gabby for Snow Camps Europe. I'm standing here in Garni Utstal, a very nice place to sleep. I slept here last night because in about an hour I'll be traveling to Zolden. It's about 10 minutes away and we will start with the kickoff weekend of Turner Dutch Ski Technology. We're going to test skis, we're going to do some après-ski and also enjoy the slopes of Zolden, and I'm going to show you what fun we have in the next 4 days. Sonnenheim. As you can see, all the skis are lined up behind me. The new owners for the next couple of days are arriving and picking their skis up, and obviously are going off for a very nice day of skiing. Goodie back. A cool buff with the Dutch Lion, met de Nederlandse leeuw. Altijd goed. En natuurlijk. Goedemorgen! Hebben jullie er zin in?
Ja!
So we are getting ready for our après-ski session in the center of Zolden. It's slowly getting more and more busy. We are going to Almhouse for another great night of upper ski.
Behind me, it's pretty damn busy. We'll also explain why. We already know there was a massive amount of snow coming and it also started to be windy, and because of that all the lifts are now closed. But a bigger problem is that also the road, the glacier road down into the valley back to Zolden, has been closed and cut off due to avalanche danger. So the first now going to blow up all the risky avalanche spots, then they have to clear the road from the snow, and then we hopefully can go back down to Zolden. So we're probably going to be stuck here for a little bit more. Maybe we can find a game of cards or something to keep ourselves occupied, because we do need to have a little bit of patience.
Even opwijzen dat we tegenwoordig een rood verbod hebben in Oostenrijk. Ik heb er ook niet zo van. Als we roken, even naar buiten en zo zijn.
Good morning, this is Gabby for Snow Camps live from Zolden. We are heading up the mountain now for the third day of skiing of the Turner Dutch Ski Technology kickoff event. We had a great upper ski session last night, so I'm a little bit hungover, but that's also part of the game. We're heading up now, we've got loads of fresh snow, the weather's better than yesterday, there's more visibility, so we're gonna have a great day and enjoy some fresh powder. is Gabby for Snow Camps Europe live from Zulden. It's the last day of the Dutch Turner Ski Technology Weekend. Quite a lot of people already went home because they all have to go to work to the office tomorrow because tomorrow is Monday. However, we are going to do a couple more runs in the morning. It's about 9:45, 10 o'clock, and as you can see, the conditions are absolutely epic. And we are going to enjoy them just for a little bit more. I'm now making it a wrap for the 4 days of skiing with Turner Dutch Ski Technology. It was an awesome weekend. We had loads of highlights. We enjoyed our days here in Zulden maximum. We had awesome conditions, fresh snow. I got to ski some of the newest skis of Turner, and obviously I will make a review about that. So keep an eye on the Snow Camps Europe page and also from Fantastic Austria. If you want to read about their products and their newest lines of skis, you will find more information about it in the coming days from my side. I want to say bye bye, thank you for watching, and see you next time.